noisy night at our house. We have noodles for dinner, and it's just the kind that mother makes. It sure is some prize winner. Then we all stand round the table while father gives his blessing. It's bound to keep you guessing when father takes the dipper and finds the baby slipper in the bottom of the pot. What is true, is true. We all sit up and sup. How we all would sit and listen when father ate his soup. That's the noodle soup rag. Father, don't forget your manners. Ain't you's got no bringings up? How the old folks would enjoy it. They would sit all night and listen, and the fun would never lag. And we all would sit and listen when father ate his soup. That's the noodle soup rag. Had company for dinner. They were friends of Sister Carrie's. There was Uncle Joe and old Aunt Kate and dear old cousin Harry. They had just came from the country. They had never seen the city. It really was a pity. They had no table manners. They used their forks for hammers and their knives for eating peas. Oh, please, tis well, it sounded like a bell. How we all would sit and listen when father ate his soup. That's the noodle soup rag. Father, don't forget your manners. Ain't you got no bringings up? How the old folks would enjoy it. They would sit all night and listen, and the fun would never lag. And we all would sit and listen when father ate his soup. That's the noodle soup rag.